We're with Adele Kemp, senior from Greenville High School. She scored 35 points tonight. And Greenville's 47-41 win over Forest Hills Northern. She also became Greenville's all-time leading scorer. She scored 35 points. Congratulations, Adele.
Thank you so much.
What does this mean to you?
This means a lot to me, especially for our community and our whole team. You know, we worked so hard to get to this spot, and, you know, I just got to thank my teammates and coaches. You know, we wouldn't be here without them, so owe it all to them, honestly.
35 points. You needed them. Forest Hills Northern came in here undefeated. You guys were down 4 points with about 2.5 minutes to go.
Right.
You went on a 10-0 run. Close it out. You were fantastic from the free throw line.
Thank you.
Especially in the fourth quarter.
Thank you.
Talk a little bit about that poise your team had at the end.
Well, we've just been working hard for this, especially in practice. I mean, we prepared well for this. We knew who to stop, which was their guard, and their other player didn't play tonight. So we definitely have been practicing this, and we've been, you know, working for this moment. So I think we did just that.
And Adele Kemp is going to Northwood.
I am.
But you have obviously a lot of season left. What's the goals for this team the rest of the way?
Just keep working hard and competing every night, not only on game nights but also in practice. Just compete and work our hardest and do our best. That's all anyone can ask for.